Batman Arkham Knight is the latest installment in the critically acclaimed video game series. In this action-packed game, you can take on the role of the Dark Knight himself and face off against some of his deadliest foes. But if you are playing on PC, you may have noticed some performance issues that can take you out of the immersive gaming experience. That's where this video comes in. Today, in this video, I will show you how to improve your game's performance so you can enjoy the full-fledged Batman experience. Let's get started. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From the top of the menu, select the applicable digital platform and then select Batman Arkham Knight from this drop-down menu. Once that is done, press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically verify the installation location, simply select the location where your game is installed, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the optimization presets and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization presets and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor. And Ivy's in town. Really? I still owe her for brainwashing me in the asylum.
you, Batman!